After pinning the materials together, I start to put it underneath the foot of the sewing machine and begin to feed it through. I'm trying to focus on my fingers and making sure that the material is feeding through properly while I'm trying to take the pins out at the same time, trying to multitask.
Then I just trim off the edges of my material to make sure that there are no bumps in the end product.